And I wish, and I wish, and I wish, and I wish.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Connor here. It's been a little bit. Been kind of busy, I guess, but last week didn't really have too much to talk about. But, I mean, baseball-wise, let's see. Last week, I think we played Tabor, too, and then some other people. I don't even remember, but, I mean, I didn't do anything noteworthy, so I guess there's not really much to talk about on that week. So, but this past week we were in Colorado, near Boulder. It was about an hour away from Boulder in Lakewood. We played Colorado Christian University at this really nice field that's like a replica of the Rockies field. So it had like the Rockies scoreboard and everything, which is really cool. But yeah, we played there. We left Thursday. We pulled in, what? I don't even remember. We got there. Either way, we stayed the night. I think it was really late at night on Thursday, and then we got there Friday, and then played a game at Friday at 9 in the morning, and then like 12 or 10 or whatever the next game was. But first game, I got a double right down right center line, and then second game I got a RBI single. It was an RBI single. It was like a curveball, and I hit it toward the shortstop, but it like bounced over him. So that was good. So bonus points, I guess. But yeah, and then the last game on Saturday, we played again at like 2 or something. Got a single again. I think it was another RBI single, but either way, it was in the middle in center field, just right over the second base. So that was cool. So batted 300 this weekend. So brought my batting average up to 161. Progress up from a .091, so I mean I'll take that anyway, but one for three each game is not bad. So a couple RBIs, first base, made some plays, pretty usual there. Let's see, fake Paddy's Day, we got home that fake Paddy's Day night or the next morning, and there was a bunch of cop cars. Like, I don't think I've ever seen that many cop cars in my life. Like, there was a crap ton just like scattered about here and there, just pulling people over and stuff. So that was crazy, but I don't think I had too much stuff. Oh yeah, I had a test this morning for Old Testament history, and took the L on that one, big fat L, because we weren't here for like two of the classes, so it was open note, and then we didn't have the notes because we were gone for baseball. But also, our professor was gone for like a whole week because he had like an infection in his finger. So either like he almost like he could have died, I guess, because the infection in his finger was really bad. So he wasn't there. So we had like a sub and we had some classes canceled. But so we didn't actually learn about the information we actually needed to, all of it. And then half the questions were just stuff that we didn't really like cover too much or whatever. So I probably got like a C on it. I mean, I'll take that. C's get the degrees, am I right? But other than that, we had an interesting personal computing class, which is only like an 8-week class. So it started today. And I went to work for a little bit. I work at a little electronics place and do a bunch of stuff like that. But I was at work, and then like it was about lunchtime, so it was lunch break or whatever. So then I like looked on my phone. I'm like, oh, I know I have an intro to personal computing class kind of today sometime, maybe starting this week or next week. I'm like, wait, next week's spring break, so I don't think I could be able to start then. So like, I'm like, oh crap. And then I made it. Then I had to leave work and come all the way to class, and I made it there in time. But it was a few minutes late. But yeah, so that my day was kind of like that, a little crazy. But everything else is going good. Spring break plans, probably just hang out at home, maybe take a road trip to Chicago or something for a few days, maybe a day or two, Kansas City maybe. But I don't really have anything crazy because we have games the weekend right before, the weekend right after, so we can't really do anything crazy. Otherwise, I would have loved to go to like Colorado or someplace and go snowboarding. But we'll probably do something fun. But also, I had an interview for Kaleo, which is like a summer internship thing. And it's from the K-State ministry that puts it on. So basically, like, it's in Gulf Shores, Alabama. So basically, they have like a bunch of condos and stuff that you can stay in, and then you get a full-time job, work for like 40 hours a week-ish and stuff. But like in the evenings and on the weekends, you do like a bunch of like like spiritual like growth and like ministry, like small group stuff. So you have like your little small group and do like Bible studies and like ministry training. And then like on the weekends you go out and like share the gospel, I guess, with people. I don't know how that works, but you do a bunch of stuff like that. And then plus you're on the beach, so you get to hang out, go swimming, play volleyball, hang out in the lake and stuff. And Sunday's free day too, so it's really cool. And I definitely would like to do that, because in the summer I don't really have too much anything else going on besides just working. And then, I mean, Country Stampede's also in the summer, but I'd rather go to Alabama. And because you get to work, you can hang out with like a bunch of people. There's like people from KU, Missouri going there, and you get to like grow and like do a bunch of like I said, small group stuff, and like a bunch of like learning how to read your Bible or stuff. Or most people already kind of know how to do that, but either way, it's a good opportunity for like personal growth and stuff. And I think that'd be a great opportunity to see if I can do it. So I did an interview for that. I talked to one of the guys at the STUMO thing at K-State. It was just about 20 minutes, just talking about why I want to go, what kind of stuff I do, etc. So it was really cool. Other than that, let's see. This week, just finishing up spring break next till class, finishing up classes until next week. And we got a games on at Kansas Wesleyan on Wednesday, and then Friday in like William Jewell in Missouri. So it's, that basically covers this week. So I'm trying to think of anything else that we have going on, but I think that's about it. So I'll put a clip of me, put a baseball clip in the after this, but other than that, I think this is about all I had to cover. So if you guys have anything like you want me to do for a video, just leave it in the comments below. Or if you have any like funny ideas for something, I'd love to hear them. And hopefully you guys are still enjoying these, because I mean, I kind of like doing them. They're pretty fun. I get to document my trips and stuff. Not that I have been doing too much of that, because it's a lot of travel, busy stuff, but I'm just trying to do as much as I can. So if I do anything fun over spring break or stuff or whatever, I'll make sure to put a video about it. But other than that, I think I'm pretty much covered. So I'll catch you guys when I see you. Peace.